The inflation rate reached a four-year record high of 18% in March this year. That's according to the National Bureau of Statistics. Over a decade of armed conflict has left more than 2 million people displaced in the northeast of Nigeria, and this is making it one of the world's most complex humanitarian emergencies. As people fled their homes, they lost their livelihoods, and many of them struggled to meet their essential needs.
The northeast of Nigeria has suffered continuous conflict and insecurity for over a decade now. This means that the people in the northeast of Nigeria has suffered continuous conflict and insecurity for over a decade now. This means that the people and individuals and families and communities have also suffered the consequences of this situation. But beyond the physical safety, people also have steadily and increasingly been struggling with securing basic livelihood. Families struggle to find work, care for their loved ones, but also put food on the table. The most vulnerable group also suffer even greatly. We're talking about children, women, and persons with special needs. But talking to families all over the Northeast in places like Maiduguri, like Munguno, Bama, or Goza, families talk about the difficulty they have to access basic needs such as basic healthcare services or education. Today, the strategy at the ICRC is to continue exchanges and conversations with communities, authorities, but also other humanitarian actors on the ground to find sustainable ways to help communities help restore the dignity they once had by restoring their livelihood, taking back their livelihood.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.